What I do to help protect our oceans is work on our coral propagation program, one of the most successful in the world. We build these coral frames using fragmented pieces of live coral, specifically right now ones that survived our previous bleaching event.
Recently, we introduced the Skip the Straw campaign. That's had a really positive effect with our guests and, of course, the environment itself.